I guess he's here to play the fool. Face it, do this shit, and listen up.